in his little stance. No pants, no shirt, he's just looking for a chance to break you down, show you what it's all about. He's our mascot, baby, and he works the crowd, and he works it loud. He stands tall and proud, he's even got old hands trying to work it out. Twerk it out, now that's what I'm talking about. Marching to the drum beat like a soldier now. He's holding out, yelling from his beak and mouth, inspiring the crowd to go and scream real loud. Caw caw, caw caw. Yeah, that's the Seahawk sound. Now scream real loud, make the other team pout.
Caw caw, caw caw.
Listen to that Seahawk chant.
What?
Seahawks can't chant.
Caw caw, caw caw.
Do a little Seahawk dance.
What?
Seahawks can't dance.
Caw caw, caw caw.
Listen to that Seahawk chant.
Yeah,
that's that Seahawk chant.
Caw caw, caw caw.
Do a little Seahawk dance. We all do a Seahawk dance. I'm at the townhouse green, chilling out with my team after a big win against Salisbury. Like Calgary, we got planes of our own. You can tell when you walk up in the Seahawk home. I call it the bird's nest, you rocking the bird's chest. Better hit the bench press at the new Somerset. Hook you up with Heck Wolf, he'll give you a textbook, show you how to add 25 pounds of muscle. Listen to my hustle, listen to my hot spit. Caroline first right, that's where this all started. After we departed from our friends in hometown, we quickly figured out that St. Mary's was home now. Spit it on the lowdown, but now I just show out and kick it at the door with antifada or bass hound. And now that you know now, you go out and throw down and tell public safety they need to just slow down. Caw caw caw, listen to that Seahawk chant.
What?
Seahawks can't chant.
Caw caw caw,
do a little Seahawk dance.
What?
Seahawks can't dance.
Caw caw caw,
listen to that Seahawk chant.
Yeah,
that's that Seahawk chant.
Caw caw caw,
do a little Seahawk dance. We all do a Seahawk dance.
What's up, what's up, listen to that Seahawk chant. Everybody just dance.
Caw caw caw.
What's up, listen to that Seahawk chant. Everybody just dance.
Caw caw caw.
Spit it and rip it, listen to the way that I kick it. If you listen to it low, then you're hearing it different. Turn up your transistor and make sure you're playing it loud. But if you play it in QA, you'll probably get kicked out. So don't do it, especially when you're drinking the fluid. But you should ask Nancy Page where she gets all the music. I probably blew it, but screw it, I'ma tell it the truest. Like the Mayday run, showing it like a newest. This is the truth. Listen to the toothache music. I do my best to teach rap like a hip-hop Buddhist. And it's amusing to watch all you people just grooving, knowing that the Seahawk inspired all this movement. And it's been proven that hip-hop makes you healthy, and listening to toothache will make you wealthy. Can you imagine if me and Ram Squad had stayed and played ball instead of jumping up in the rap game?
Caw, caw, caw. Listen to that Seahawk chant.
What?
Seahawks can't chant.
Caw, caw, caw.
Do a little Seahawk dance.
What?
Seahawks can't dance.
About public safety was a joke. They are cool. You're the coolest. You don't even know. Phil, you know, spread the word about toothache and the fact that you know the man who made this song and that you loved him as your roommate. That means something nowadays.